Everyone knows about Jack Swift. He had the most lethal hands with his iron, but the most tender with the ladies. Has the world at his feet.
I'm listening.
He could have gone anywhere when they attacked Griffin's mansion, but he chose to stay and fight. He must have known it would be suicide, but he was there with Red Harlow right until the end.
Oh, yeah?
And the moral of the story is...